the end of the school year, but we want to share with you that our final grade training will be June 18th. And that will be at 131 Livingston Street. But moving forward, we have already set up for next year monthly training, so we want to hear from you what would be the most viable topic to ensure that we are providing you with the utmost and important information. Moving forward, one of the things also that we want to be very proactive with is that we have already started talking about and planning for the upcoming CEC election, citywide campaign. And one of the things that we hope that you can help us with is to share with us forum dates. So as you know, in order to go through the process of the electing representatives at the citywide councils, they need to attend forums in your districts, right? So we need from you dates, dates for these forums. And the window is between March 25th and May 1st of 2019. We have already, I believe, we're missing 21 councils that have not shared with us any dates, so we would appreciate that you do so share with Raymond, because the faster that we have this, better for us in terms of planning, because this is one conversation that we had that you wanted us to be proactive in terms of really starting this early on. So once again, the reasoning behind these forums is for the candidates that be able to present their platforms to the community before then coming to one vote. Last night we had our last town hall, Census Town Hall in District 15, very well attended, and as you know, the Chancellor as per the regulation is supposed to within a 2-year span. We are offering also last lunch that day, so it's going to be, it's by from 9 to 2.
Doors open at 8:45 a.m. And the program starts at 9:30.
Okay.
And everything should be finished by 12:30.
Oh, by 12:30.
Yeah.
Okay. So it's a short day. But yeah. Once again, the rationale, and Aisha George is our contact person. The rationale behind these trainings or conferences is to provide parents with important information, and because this is during the summer, different strategies that they can implement at home with their children to continue the learning, visiting different sites during the summer as well, like for example museums and, you know, free opportunities for families in their native language. We will have also translators at site. For those who do not speak Spanish, you will be able to hear the translation in English. And we will continue on during the school year with other native language conferences. I believe that this is all I have over there. If there are any questions or comments.
Has anybody seen the sign-in sheet?
Thank you for your feedback, your input, pushing back, because that's the way we learn and get better at what we're doing. Remember that we're here to support you, and we're looking forward to the working group, and also with your feedback in terms of the different topics that you deem that are necessary to help you become, you know, continue to become successful leaders, and have a great summer. We'll see you next year.
So, why don't we wait for the Chancellor to come in, that should come in shortly.
struck me, we want area to have a go-around